We're going to do a squat hold. Option one is going up and down in a chair. You're going to make sure knees stay 90 degrees. You can have a weight in your hand if you'd like, or you can do a hold squat. So knees shouldn't pass your toe. Keep your neck and spine straight. You can have dumbbells in your hand if you'd like. Let's start practicing.